Jimmy Butler and the Miami Heat are in a very interesting position right now. You see, we've gone well hunting over the last few seasons, and ultimately, ended up short every single time. We've gone after players like Donovan Mitchell, Kevin Durant. Hey, any disgruntled superstar over the last few seasons? I believe the Miami Heat has contacted their organization. But at this very moment, we shouldn't focus on the past, but the path that's right ahead of us. And that path leads to DeMar DeRozan signing with the Miami Heat. Well, at least a sign and trade. According to Bleacher Report, there was rumors yesterday that DeMar DeRozan has been linked to the Heat amid Lakers buzz in free agency. Barry Jackson of the Miami Herald reported that DeRozan and the Heat have mutual interest in unrestricted free agency, but the Los Angeles Lakers, amongst other teams, also are pursuing the forward. Now, if you don't know by now, LeBron James of the Los Angeles Lakers has signed a 2-year, $104 million deal to stay with his current team. So that means that the Miami Heat should be in full pursuit for DeMar DeRozan. Just last year, he averaged 24 points, 5.3 assists, 4.3 rebounds, while shooting 48% from the field and 33% from downtown. In my opinion, I believe DeMar DeRozan is a great fit for the Miami Heat for a number of reasons. One, he is available. Just last year, he played in 79 games for the Chicago Bulls, something that the Miami Heat would desperately need. Two, he's a bucket getter, a mid-range maestro, somebody that will help us in the playoffs whenever it comes down to scoring ability. Of course, we do have Jimmy Butler, we have Tyler Hero, and some spurts of Bam Adebayo, but we need somebody with that experience, which is the third reason why the Miami Heat should get him. His experience in the playoffs, his leadership in the locker room, and his professionalism on and off the court. While trying to obtain DeRozan might be a tall task, there still might be a few options that the Heat can look into. A Caleb Martin sign and trade could be possible. We also could give up either Tyler Hero, Terry Rozier, or Duncan Robinson, depending on the salary that DeMar DeRozan wants. However, any type of deal might require some type of draft compensation or expiring contracts, because the Chicago Bulls are trying to get Cooper Flagg next season. And by the way that their roster is currently constructed, that's a high possibility. But you guys let me know what you think in the comment section. Do you think that the Miami Heat would benefit getting DeMar DeRozan? Would you give up Tyler Hero? Or someone like Terry Rozier paired with Nikola Jovic or Jaime Jaquez Jr. if it came down to it? You guys let me know what you think in the comment section. And don't forget, make sure you follow me on both of my Instagram pages and my Twitch account. Now, before I head out, I do have two more questions. And the first question is, are you disappointed in the Miami Heat? Do you think that they should have made moves or been more wise with their decisions in this free agency or past free agency? From my perspective, I'm a little disappointed in the Miami Heat because they've always gone well hunting instead of actually improving the roster in that current state. They passed up on a lot of key players that could have helped the team. Whenever it came down to Mikal Bridges, they could have went after him. Even OG before he went to the New York Knicks, they could have tried to make those phone calls and been in pursuit for pieces that could have improved your roster. And that's something that just didn't happen. Now, the second question that I have for today is, how do you feel about Tyler Hero? Is he a guy that should be in the long-term plans for the Heat? Or is he just a trade chip? In my opinion, I believe that he's just a trade chip for the Miami Heat. Even though he's been to multiple NBA Finals, I've heard his name in more trade rumors than Miles Turner. And that just isn't a good look. I can't see any player being happy every single season with that type of pressure on your back. But you guys let me know what you think in the comment section. And as always, I appreciate all you guys loving your support. This your boy Scotty Ice. Don't forget to smash that like and subscribe button. And you already know, I'm out.